Hello, welcome back. This is gonna be the second, I guess, the second part to my documentation of the gacha games I played. Could do a video on My Singing Monsters, but eh, that one's old. Don't need to worry about that. Anyways, you can see the second game up down there. By the way, I didn't mention this in the first video, but because one reason I stopped playing this game specifically, it's because I don't have storage on my phone. I have an iPhone 6S Plus, and there is 16 gigabytes on that phone, compared to 32 gigabytes, 64, 128, 256. My mom has 256 gigabytes on her phone and doesn't even use it right. So this is the second game I used to play. I played this in high school compared to middle school when I played Brave Frontier. This is made by the same company, actually. It's not made by the same company, but they're coded. I don't know. They're made by the same people. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. But this is the superior game. I adore this game, and unlike Dragon Ball Legends, I spent 0 0 0 0 0 dollars, 0 cents, zero of my life on this game. I guess this game was kind of a distraction for me during school, because sometimes I'm walking to class or I get bored, and all I do is just pull this out and I do some missions. I just try to find some things to do, and eventually I got a really good setup for everything I have. So if it will download, you didn't reset the timer. So anyways, the story on how I found this game. I used to not be the hugest Final Fantasy fan. Like, I knew what Cloud was, I knew who Tifa, everybody knows what Final Fantasy VII was. Then I started playing Final Fantasy XV, and I was really into Final Fantasy XV. Then a friend at school introduced me to this game because he already played it, and I'm like, oh, that's cool. What do you have? Oh, I have Tidus, blah blah blah, and, from like think Final Fantasy III or five. I don't know. I'm still not the biggest fan, but yeah, like I don't know the lore and anything very much, because it's such a big universe, but I really enjoy the games, the concept and everything. RPG, I love RPG games. So yeah, my friend showed me this game, and then I was like, sure, you know what, I'll play it, why not? And eventually I started getting really good at the game, to the point I kind of surpassed him. And then I started just playing it for myself eventually. I wonder if the music's too loud. There we go. It's not really much I have to say about this game. My memories of the game are pretty clear. It's just that I haven't been able to play it because Dragon Ball Legends sucked my life away. Like, I don't know why I chose Dragon Ball Legends over this game. I really think this game's a lot more fun to play. I think the reason why I chose Dragon Ball Legends is because it's more restrictive, and I kind of want to keep up in it. Because unlike this game, you can go at your own pace, but in Dragon Ball Legends, I have to log on every day, just to make sure I'm ahead. I have my own guild. Okay, I have people like following me, and everything. No, in that game, and I guess I just want to keep a reputation in that game, or I just want to be good at the game. This game, I think I'm pretty good in. I'm nowhere near good as many other players, but I think my team setups and my things are pretty good. My equipment, probably could get some better equipment maybe, but I think my equipment's pretty good too. So if it will load, let's see. So yeah, if you couldn't tell, this is a Final Fantasy gacha game, like I said already. Guess I could talk more while this is downloading, and then if I have nothing else to talk about, I'll just skip ahead until it's done downloading. I thought I downloaded all this data earlier. But anyways, these are the main characters of the game right here. So Rain on the bottom, Bird on the bottom, Chocobo is Rain. I don't think they have last names. If they do, I forgot. That's Rain. He is the main MC, and him, there's his brother, Laswell. They're like stepbrothers or something, or whatever. Laswell, and then there's Fina. I think that's the love in- his love interest. Yeah, those are the three main characters. Yeah, this game had a... I think I mentioned this in the Brave Frontier video. This game is made by Elim. I think they're the same company that made both Brave Frontier and helped out making this game. So they actually had a collab event, which I missed because I think I started playing the game after that happened. But they had a collab event. They and they had units from Brave Frontier, the main and the starter units, in the, into this game, which was pretty... I guess it was pretty exciting, because I think I would have wanted to be a part of that. But they do collabs with a lot of things. They do collabs with different Final Fantasy universes. So Final Fantasy 1, they've done it with 15, of course with 7, 8, all of the Final Fantasy games. You, probably everything in there. They make their own units in this game throughout the story. Oh wow, that was fast. I guess I don't really know. I have things to, and then they, I guess they do collabs with, it's kind of weird. I think I'll show it once I get to it, but it's a little weird that it's a little weird now that I think about it. they did real life collabs, I guess. They did collabs with real life people, which I could show, which I guess that's pretty cool. You know, you're being an idol in real life, and now you have your own unit inside of a game. That's pretty cool, actually. Like, imagine me just being inside of a game. That'd be cool. Will this finish downloading? Okay, finally. Jesus Christ, I don't know why that last bit just took forever. Oh god. Memories. Like, oh, there they are. Alright. I know I can awaken these units more, too. That's the sad thing. Oh, there it is. I don't know why I still have her on my team. I guess she's just a very good healer for me. But, there she is! This is Ariana Grande. So they had an event where you can get this unit. The first event, they had two events. The first event, there was an attack mage unit. This one, she's a healer, so if I look at her. But first, let's look at everything first. So, this, I don't think you actually get to choose a starter. Rain is your starter. The Rain is your starter unit. So let's view it. He's a very low rarity unit. There he is. Yeah, so, can you not, so this is the main MC right here. He's a story unit, but he's actually not very strong. You don't want to use him, ever. But these units I have up here are awakened all the way. I believe there's no... You can't awaken them more, yeah. And I have them leveled up all the way, too. And Ariana Grande, I need to get a new healer. Seriously, like... Her stats are pretty good, but... I think they could be better. It's like, defense... So, we have the different... at the different stats, you got HP, which of course adds to their health points. Their attack, that's their physical attack, so just like in Brave Frontier, when you just tap the unit and just have them do a regular attack, they will do physical damage. And magic is their magic damage, so depending if they're using like magic, their MP or whatever. It's a little more complicated than that. MP is their max MP, how much skills they can use. Defense is their physical defense, and then spirit is their magic defense. So it's kind of similar to, it's kind of like Pokemon, basically. They have their regular attack, and then their, I forgot what it's called, and then they have, oh yeah, regular attack and special attack, and then regular defense and special defense. It's the same thing. So, right here, Lightning is my leader on this, is not my leader, she's just at the front because she's the coolest. But this Freya, she is my leader, I put her as my leader because she is probably the strongest unit on my team. As you can see, her magic is extremely high compared to my other units. See, Tidus was one of the first units I got, and I enjoyed having him. They did not used to have these rarities, this rainbow rarity, this Ariana Grande. This rarity used to be the highest rarity you can get. Until they added the newer rarity, 7 stars, I think. Yeah, 7 stars, where you have to get the unit twice. You have to summon the unit twice, so then you level one up all the way, and then you turn that other unit into a crystal, and then you use that crystal to awaken them, similar to other games. So I have all these units here. I summoned twice, fortunately, so I was able to get them. So we'll look at lightning first. So they have, see, this game is a lot more complex. God damn it. So it's a lot more complex, and that's why I really like it. So right here, you can't really see where I'm tapping, because you can see my mouse. I guess you could see my mouse then. Can you see my mouse? Yes. Okay. So right here is the different weapons that they can hold, or different equipments that they can hold. So see, these blinked out ones are certain types of things she can't hold. But Lightning is a sword user, so she uses swords, which makes sense. We have her elemental resistance. Okay, so she is completely immune to any fire attacks. So if you get hit with any kind of attack that's Faraga, I forgot the names, but Faraga, Thundaga, Cryaga, and Hydraga, I guess. I don't know, but she has different resistances. See, she has a weaker resistance to ice, so if she gets hit with ice attacks, she is going to take more damage than a normal unit would. And then she has status resistances. She has no resistance to any status of element except blind, which I think blind just decreases your hit rate. It's kind of like increasing your evasiveness in Pokemon, or it's just your accuracy, yeah, because sometimes you have a chance of missing attacks, which sucks. Oh yeah, she has her super friendship. There's the super friendship reward. So to get this thing, you have to summon the unit 4 times, and you fuse. So you already get 2 units to get them to 7 stars, but then you need to get 2 more to get 1 more to get 50% of their friendship level, and then the other 50% from the other unit, which that's a lot of luck. And then once you get their friendship level friendship level up all the way, they unlock their ultimate equipment. So this Aurora Scarf, this thing is equipment that unlocks her latent abilities. So it only does defense 3. It only does 3 defense, but if you go to her special, so let's see, it should be around here somewhere. It's down here somewhere, blah blah blah. Where is it? It's probably this thing right here. Yeah, it's probably this. Yeah. So when you, this is their trust ability. So when you have that equipment equipped onto them, it gives them this ability. So when I have this thing equipped, it boosts her attack by 80%. And boost her abilities by 300%. So these 3 abilities, Crushing Blow, Crushing Blow, and Crushing Blow. And also it boosts the weapon she's holding by 30%. 2 one-handed weapons. So if she's holding 2 weapons, boost it by 30%. So she's very powerful. And I gave her some pretty good equipment. Yeah, she's one of my more powerful units on this game. And as you see, she has different attacks. Crushing Blow. Yeah, we can get into that in battle, but basically all the equipment I have. Yeah, so let's see, we got 2 swords on her. We got her a really good helmet, very good, a pretty good armor. Starguard, this thing I think has a special. Nope. Okay. The abilities. Oh, yeah, these are the things I equipped on her. So I gave her these abilities to boost her attack by 40%, and her defense increases every turn. And then attack booster, and then the katana enchantment. When she's equipped with a katana, her attack and magic go up, which that Murasame is a katana. So things work in tandem with each other, and that's how I got my units to that's how I tried to optimize my units. This is a summon roll rain unit. He's the MC. This is like his awakened state. This is like his Super Saiyan form, I guess. Same thing, you want to get their trust reward. You always want to try to get their trust reward. Because when you get them to 7 stars, they get their trust ability, and that is what makes them very powerful. So when I have this thing equipped, so let's see. So I have his trust reward, which is this thing, Protector of Lapis. Boost HP by 20% and Spirit by 40%, so it boosts his HP and his special defense. So this Rain is a special attack tanker, so and a support unit. He's not meant to do damage, as you can see. He does have physical damage defense too, but it's not as high. The way I built him, at least. So then basically buffs everything. Boost parameters when setting an Esper. Oh, okay. What is this? What is enlightenment points? I need these. What? Oh, what the hell? How do I get these? Yeah. Alright, and then we're gonna go to Tius. Alright, Tius. He is also an attacker. I kind of built him weird. I kind of liked him better when he was a 6-star unit, though. Because, I pinned a certain equipment on him that allowed him to hold 2 weapons, and when the unit's holding 2 weapons, they're able to actually attack twice in battle, the regular attack twice. But after I got him to 7 stars, I had to take that off because it didn't work with his ability. So he has to be equipped with a one-handed weapon, and the other hand has to be empty, so he can only have one weapon in his hand, but he has some pretty good equipment, and that is his ultimate weapon right there. That's where you get for his trust master. And if you don't need to have that equipped, but it's his weapon, so you should have it equipped. He gets all that, and that's all of his abilities. He is a physical attack dealer, and then Freya, probably my most powerful unit on the team. See, she has some resistance, blah blah blah, we don't need to look at that. But the way I built her, it was a little weird. She normally isn't able to actually hold weapons, so I actually had to put an equipment on her that allowed her to hold weapons. So I gave her this thing right here, equip instrument, so she can hold an instrument. And that actually worked very well for me. Because this thing, as you can see, it has a very big multiplier on her magic. And then these things, Aether Laser, this thing increases her MP, this thing increases her magic and her spirit. And all these things pretty much have effects that increase her magic. Yes. Along with these things, these things also buff her up a lot. Yeah, she's able to do different kinds of magic attacks, and then these are all of her abilities, which they are extremely powerful. Which I will get into later. And then for some reason, I still have Ariana. I need to fix that. I need a better unit. I need a better healing unit. Oh my god, if I had one, I probably do somewhere. Sort filter, let's do 7-star units. So these are all my 7-star units. I probably have a better healer. So oh look, this is Ignis from Final Fantasy 15. I was able to 7-star him too. Ah yes, 2B from Nier Automata series. I was actually really excited when I got her, but I don't know how to fit her on my team. She is a dual wielding unit. Yeah, pretty good. Sephiroth, and maybe I'll get another healer. Oh, she's a story unit. That's pretty. Oh no, she is a Final Fantasy 15 character too. Yep, but Ariana's stuck on my team, so what am I gonna do? So then we also have these Espers right here. These are the different like gods, I guess, inside the Final Fantasy series. And I just equipped them based on what I thought was best. So like lightning does attack, so I want to pin a unit on Esper on her that increases her attack a lot. Blah 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 blah. Whatever works for them. Everything works. I got a lot. Oh my god. I don't know what any of this stuff is. This is the store. I don't care about that. I don't know why lo-fi music is playing. Claim all. It's probably something like it. Lo-fi login bonus. Okay. Ooh, summons. Yeah, let's go with summons first. Just start with summons. Need to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Huh. I wonder what this is. I guess I have a ticket for it, so I'm gonna use it. I kinda wanna get Rain. So there's certain units in the game that have special animations when you use their ultimate ability, their overdrive, I guess. Their limit break. Yeah, limit break. Did my game die? Oh, there we go. Come on. I don't know who you are. I didn't want you. Oh. I don't know what this is. What is this? I don't care. I don't even. Furion, I don't care. Okay, I kind of wanted Rain. This specific Rain is a damage. He looks like an attacker. And he has a special animation when he uses Limit Break. I don't really have that many of those units, sadly. Let's see. This is a 5-star select ticket. You have to farm those through events, which took me a while to do. This, I think I have a ticket for this. No, I do not. Okay. Rewards wheel, blah blah blah. Oh, I guess I could. Oh! God dang it. Anyways. Oh, okay, I guess I have these tickets. Let's see if I can get anything good. Please. Fake outs. Come on. So it's gonna give me a gold. Hopefully I get a rainbow though. Come on. Nothing. Cool. Yep. So all these kind of units kind of suck. You don't want forced. The gold ones are like extreme units in Dragon Ball. They're 4-star rarity units. You don't want those. You always want to get a rainbow unit. Because you can upgrade them to. You can't. Oh! I got something. What did I get? I have no idea who that is. But you know what? She's new. Why not? Take her. I'll take it. And actually, these lesser units are kind of useful because they also have their Trust Master rewards. If you increase their trust percent all the way, you get rewards for it. And you can use them on your stronger units. See, can I summon for anything? I don't know. I kind of want to keep my account very pure still. I don't want to do anything weird. This is, I have two tickets for this apparently. Okay. Summon, I guess. I'm gonna do all my summons. Okay, I got a 4-star of natural 4-star. Oh, that's what they're called. Natural 4-star, natural 5-stars. You want to always try to get natural 5-star units. Come on, 5-star, 5-star. Damn it! Whatever. Yeah, I don't want to do this summon. I want to keep my account pure still, so I'm not going to do any crazy summons. 11.99. Not getting anything good. Do I have this? No, I do have a ticket for this. Cool. Nothing. 3-star rarity. Oh, that's just a Moogle. Trust Moogle. You fuse this with the unit and they get 10% trust. And then there's other types of different Moogles. You use those to upgrade their trust, or you just fuse random units to into a unit, and it slowly increases their trust. My throat's hurting a little. Rare summon. Is there any units I want on this banner? Not really. Yeah, I don't want anything here. Oh well. Something. I hope I could get rain though. That rain. Let's see. Enhance abilities. Oh yeah, there's certain abilities that that can be enhanced. So like this, I want. Yeah, this will. Certain abilities. Yes, I want to enhance this. Thank God. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, why did? Why? Don't, what the hell? Continue. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's helpful. Yeah, let's just awaken some of the abilities right now. Heck yeah. Usually I wouldn't be able to do this, but oh yeah. Oh, I don't have enough money? Come on. Whatever. Running out of money. Is there anything I could sell right now, please? Oh, come on. Gimme. Let's sell. 3 units I could sell. Heck yeah. Yeah, there we go. Money. Money. Okay. So yeah, these enhancing abilities, you get these rocks, shards, whatever. Go to a unit that is open, and then you can awaken their abilities. This money, yes, I have money for that. This all, oh my God, all of this is really helpful. I can't believe I wasn't able to do this before. There we go. This is all really helpful. Yep, I don't have enough money. I totally want to invest some time on all this. Oh, Freya has abilities too. Yes. This one, let's do this one. I don't have money. Because I guess before I wasn't able to do this. I don't know why. I guess I couldn't ha I like there was nothing to enhance on these units. So, I guess never bolt fusion. What is this? This is new. Oh, it's just few. It's just awakening a bunch of units at the same time. I don't want to do that. Okay, time to get into actual gameplay. There's so much in this game. Expedition. Okay, expeditions. These are like the adventures in Dragon Ball Legends. So, yeah. And also, it levels them up too. And it gives them some trust. So it's kind of helpful. Just keep it going. Nope, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, whatever. Thank you for failing. Throw these on Moogles, sure. Go. Why do I have so many Katy Perrys? Super sights. Oh yeah, this one. 80%. You better. Super sights. These things are super sights are used to evolve to level up espers, and eventually to evolve them to increase their max level cap. You have to fight them again in a very hard level. I think I'm able to do them. I could try, but I don't promise I'm gonna win. Let's see. Oh yeah, daily missions. Oh my God, there's just so many things. I gotta get them all. I gotta get them all. Yep, and then these are things I did. Oh my God. What are these? It's all new. Okay, free. Let me claim all this, I guess. No, I don't want to do that, I guess. Not right now. Quests. I have things in the mail I can claim. Okay, cool. Oh, what the heck? Oh, this is a lot of good stuff. What the heck? What the heck? Is that everything? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I think I got some an e I got another ticket summon, which I can do right now real quick. Yeah, I got two. You gotta get 10 select summon tickets. Yep, I got one. Let's see. Let's get a free 5-star. This is what it looks like. Comes down the rainbow, and you're like, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? Regis. I don't think I have him. I don't know where does he come from, actually? Oh, that is Noctis's father. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that is a very good trust reward. Oh my god. Boost attack by 40%. That is very good. Okay, yeah. I totally need to get that trust reward eventually when I start playing this game again. Okay. So I got more money. So we have her magic. Wait, I thought her magic was higher than that. Did I accidentally do something to her? Did I accidentally de-equip something from her? I don't think I did. I thought it was higher than that. Unless I'm stupid. Joker's horn. No, I don't know. I don't think I changed anything. I hope I didn't on accident. Yeah, okay. That magic was higher than that. I'm very stupid, apparently. Anyways, let's awaken this ability. Holy crap. How much is this gonna do? So we have our magic at 1,676. This is gonna. Oh my god! What? Oh, that's so good. Oh my god. Oh, I can awaken it more? 50%. Oh, she is now the strongest unit on my game. Oh my god, look at that. That is beautiful to look at. I don't know where I got all this money from. Oh my god. Let's just awaken everything. This is very fun to do. I don't know where I got all these materials from either. Just awaken everything. I have all the money for it. For some reason. I don't know where I got all this money. I think it's from the things I just claimed. Oh my god, look at her. Can I reach 2,000 attack? 2,000 magic attack. Probably not. This is her, just her abilities in battle. Oh my god. She is gonna be hella powerful. I guess they added these awakenings, probably. That's probably what's going on. They didn't have these here before, but then they added them on. Yep, that's everything for you. You are extremely powerful now. Insufficient materials. I used up all my materials. Okay, let's do this. This will probably increase your parameters by a little bit. Yeah. Oh, this is probably their base stats and without the equipment. I don't know. So if I look back at them, it probably will be a lot stronger, which is gonna be pretty goddamn good. And I'm not even running out of money. Hell yeah. This is awesome. This feels good. You know, it's like eating your favorite food after a whole month of waiting, and then you just get to do it over and over again. Latent abilities, I do not know what these are, so I'm just gonna ignore them. Any other units I can no. None in my party at least. Yep, that's everything. Okay. I guess we could farm this material. oh my god, what is this? This is all different. Everything here is different. Help me. Help. Oh my god. I'm freaking out. What do I do? Chamber of, Chamber. Can I enhance espers? No. Waken your units? No, don't eat that. There we go, crisps. I need this. I think it's the green one. So, I guess I can now show. So, no items, no continue. Oh yeah, these some levels of all levels have clear conditions, like Dragon Ball Legends and other games. So, clear without an ally being KO'd, so basically just play the game normally without any special things. This, I will just equip this guy, and let's look at their stats now. So, Rain, 1,843. Huh. Oh my god. Look at that HP. That is crazy. Never mind. I'm really good at this game. I don't know what I'm talking about. So, basically, what you do, it's kind of the same as Brave Frontier, you tap to attack. So, as you see here, Lightning, for some, I think I have her, so she has two weapons. She has two weapons, so she's able to attack twice, but she also has an ability. She also has an ability to attack twice again. So it doubles, and she's able to attack four times. Where is it? Yep, there it is. Can equip two of any one-handed weapon, and my game crashed. Cool. Nice. Love it. As I was saying before I got rudely interrupted, so she's able to attack four times because she has two weapons, and she has an ability that allows her to attack twice. So it doubles. She's able to attack four times. So this is the Green Wisp A. She completely demolishes it, as you see, just her first hit. Demolished it. Freya, she does not do a lot of physical damage, but I don't think that'll matter. Yeah. But see, it's nothing compared to her. Lightning, you take forever to attack, please. Yep, and apparently Ariana Grande is just really good on my team. So anyways, let's try using one of their abilities. So let's go. So what you do to use their abilities, you swipe to the right, you hold the unit and you swipe to the right. And all I do is just select one. So this one, I'm gonna use Aerial Burst on this enemy. And then she has the ability equipped. You see that little crystal appear to top her head, and you just tap and she'll use the ability. What the hell? Oh my god. 4 million, what? All right, this one will do quick hit. See how that works. I'm too good at this game. That's crazy. I don't remember being this powerful. Maybe it's because these enemies are very weak, but I don't remember being this powerful at all. Yeah, it's probably because the enemies are really weak. But there we go, we got these. So I'll probably do this on my free time later, but let's get into more interesting battles. Let's see, I remember there's Vortex. Ooh, what is this? This guy kind of looks like, I forgot his name from My Hero Academia. Recipro Engine, I forgot his name. Wait, let me search it up. Tenya, jeez, he looks like Tenya, okay. Wow, this looks very... That does not look difficult. Okay, let's find something difficult that I can do. Challenges. Oh my god. Why is the music suddenly silent? Okay, oh well. So, deal fire and ice damage in the same turn more than once. Deal defeat Vlad with a limit burst and defeat Vlad within 20 turns. Let's just jump right into it, I guess. I don't know. Why is it silent? The silence is making me feel awkward. Huh. Okay, whatever. Be that way, game. What the hell? Okay, there we go. There's the music. So what I want to do here? So I'm gonna use rain, and I am gonna increase everybody's, and so I'm gonna try to boost everybody real quick. Okay, so this is gonna reduce, increase his chance of being targeted, which I want to use. So it's gonna increase his chance of being targeted because he's the defense type. I want him to tank the hits. Okay. Limit burst. Okay. You, Ariana Grande, we are gonna boost attack and magic for all, everybody. Tidus, let's see. You're also gonna boost everybody. Okay. Damage one enemy two times. Okay. Lightning. Unmitigated, blah blah blah. There we go. This is gonna buff yourself and should be able to good. Should be good. So we're gonna use you. Yep. Oh, this is an animation. Wow. Legendary finish in Dragon Ball. What? Very well animated. I'm not doing any damage. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die. So yeah, by the way, I'm not that powerful, like I said earlier. I thought I was that good, but I think it has to do something with the certain units, but there goes some of my energy. Yeah, let's pretend that didn't happen. I don't know. I don't really know anything. Can I? Daily Fragment Challenge. Difficulty 50. Oh, I can't do it. Neo Vision units. Okay, whatever. I have to get those units. I have to summon them. That sucks. Okay, anyways. What can I do here? Okay, so I could ship the crafting. That's how you craft your weapons and everything. I don't want to show that. Espers. This is all the Espers I was talking about. And see, this girl is Siren, is level 49 out of 60. It's because I was able to awaken her. This one, this guy is Odin, is level 40. I have to fight him to awaken him. See, 3 stars, 2 stars. They have different stars. See, can I level up? Enhance. Yeah, so what I want to use is the blue ones. That'll. Don't know what that's supposed to do. Okay, whatever. But yeah, we use these. And that levels are up. And yep, it's not gonna do a lot. It takes a long time to level them up. They are very powerful, and once you level them up all the way to their max cap, you can awaken them by fighting them. Which maybe I could do a battle right now. See if I can find it. Oh my god, so much. Realm of the Dragon King. This is where you unlock one of the Espers. Grand Shield, okay. What are all these new levels? What is it telling me? And this is basically Final Fantasy, so you go around, you explore the world, there's quests you gotta do that you can get from certain NPCs, blah 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 blah, you know, all that. Oh, this is it. I don't think I'll be able to defeat this, but let's try. So, yep. This girl, I had her in my party in Brave Frontier. Elza, she is a Brave Frontier unit, which is pretty cool. So, but I wasn't able to get her during the event. So, I can't use any help, so let's just go into it and see if I die or not. Which I probably will, because I haven't completed it, which means I tried before, probably, and I wasn't able to do it. Yep, so this is Shiva, and I haven't awakened her yet. So there's a guide for how to fight these things, because they have certain thresholds where they do certain things. You know, it's a boss, they have certain things they do at certain points in the match. Okay. So Freya, let's do. Use three abilities. Ooh, so I will reduce spirit, let's do that. And then we'll reduce lightning and fire resistance for you. You are going to increase your own blah blah blah. I wish I can boost ice resistance for everyone. Oh my god. Okay, anyways, and then Tidus, you're gonna do the same thing. Boost. No. Alright, do that, and then you're gonna boost everybody's elemental resistance. I think you need that. Okay, and then we're just gonna go, go, go. Whoa! What the hell? Oh, that's why. Can I beat her in one turn? Can I revive? No, I can't. Okay. Can I beat her in one turn? Is that possible? Clear in 5 turns or more. Okay, well, whatever. We could do that. Let's try it again. Can I beat her in one turn? It looks like I can. It looks like I'm powerful enough to do it. That'd be really cool. Yeah, let's just go all out attack then. So, do this one 3 times. Oh wait, I can't stack, okay. So we do this. Okay, and then this, and this. Okay, Waken Rain, you're just gonna attack, I guess. Okay. Do that. I don't know. Enable quick strike. Okay. And then Ariana, you're gonna boost everybody's defense, I guess. Wow. Please tell me that killed her. Wow! Why was I not able to do that before? It's probably because of the clear conditions. I wasn't able to do the clear conditions. Wow. Huh. So, I guess my defense sucks? Well, it's not that. It's probably because there's a certain way you have to do the battle. There's a certain way you have to build your team to do it. And I'm not built. I'm just built to do damage. Which that's pretty cool. So, I don't know how... I want to try doing that again. 100 lap is cool. I have her awakened now, so she is now level... I can increase her max cap. Invoke Ifrit. Trust bonus? Yep, there we go. That's pretty cool. Okay. Let's try it again. So I gotta clear it in 5 turns or more. So I have to survive for 5 turns and beat her. So I don't know how that's gonna work. Is there any defensive unit? Spirit. Come on. Oh yeah, she is Ayaka. She is very annoying. She's a very annoying unit to fight against in arena. Alright, let's see. So I need to survive somehow, so we'll do this. Do this. Do this. This and this. Oh yeah, we gotta survive. I forgot about that. Let's just keep buffing everybody. Boost resistance to reductions. Nope. I guess this is why she's such a nice. I still have her on my team. Let's automatically revive her. Hit him. Okay. We'll automatically revive you. Alright, and that, let's just defend, yeah. I guess that helps. Okay. Okay, and I gotta evoke Ifrit somehow. So let's fully restore one ally. Let's do you. Oh, I'm silenced. Dang it. Okay. So I can't use my abilities. Reduce damage. Okay. Let's revive Ariana Grande. Dang it. I want to try that again. Alright. So, Freya, you're not going to survive, so let's just do a bunch of damage for you. Alright. Lightning. Okay. Okay. Thundaga, no. Let's just have you. Yeah, let's just have you do this again. Tidus. Restore MP. Yep, let's do that. Because none of you are going to survive. So let's just make sure. You, Ariana Grande, you are going to try to revive and fully restore one ally. Okay, you. Automatically revive you. Rain, you are gonna. Okay. Spirit, yep. That should work. And just go ballistic. Not that ballistic! Not that ballistic. Okay.
My team does too much damage.
This is very fun, actually, though. I really like it. Okay. Okay, lightning, you just let's just do this. See how much damage it does. Okay, and then we'll do this. Okay. You are gonna boost your own spirit. And you're gonna automatically revive you. And then we're gonna automatically revive you. Yeah, she's very annoying because she has an auto heal. How am I gonna survive? I don't know. Silence, so let's boost. Reduce magic. Let's, yeah. Do that, that'll help. Probably not. And auto heal? Nope. Okay. That is not enough. I just need to revive Freya. Dang it. Oh well. Let's move on to something else. I guess I awakened her though, but that was weird. I didn't think I'd be able to do that. One-shot her like that. Anyways. I'll finish that later. Not really much else I could show. See how I just got to show how dynamic this game is, like how technical it is. I really like it. I have to work on it still though. I guess we can do arena. I guess they added more arena orbs too. Weird. Oh my god, my throat's hurting. Okay, so we get to do arena and we just fight. That's all. I'm gonna use my strongest team. Why are you here? Oh, it's probably because he's better. And Rain. He's a physical defense, that's why I got him. And let's fight you. Probably gonna lose. Probably gonna get narked. Why does she have three of the same unit? One of these people. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Oh. Maybe I won't. Maybe. Oh, I'm totally gonna die. Oh, that was just counterattacks. Okay. So, this is not. Okay. Damage one enemy, so we're gonna try to get rid of you. See a card, you're gonna. Okay. Bushido Freedom? No. There we go, this one. Alright. This, and then you, Freya, you're gonna destroy everybody, so. Okay. Ariana Grande, you're gonna boost everybody's defense, just in case. Okay, and... there we go, that's what I'm talking about. She has complete resistance to those attacks, that's funny. Yep, I died hard. Huh. That's funny. So you can see the skill issue between me and other people that play this game. And oh Jesus Christ. Let's try something else. Let's try this guy. Not. Oh look. No, I have two. I'm first. Okay. So let's just do this. Actually, let's. Here we go. Okay. See a card. All allies, yep, let's do that. Boost all elemental resistance, let's do that. Tidus. Okay, can do that. Yep, this. Alright, I got rid of some people. Oh, I should be good, yeah. Unless this is a counterattack. Oh, okay. Auto heal, love it. Alright, Sieghard. Reduce physical damage taken by self for one turn, let's do that. You're gonna do Blitz. Yep, Blitz. We're gonna try to do AoE damage. You are gonna do your Limit Burst. Same thing, we're gonna do these. And now we're gonna boost everybody's attack. Because I think all these abilities stack. Yep, he is not doing anything to me. Ariana Grande has an auto heal. Has a chance of auto healing, that's why. So I think that's one of her abilities down here. Oh, I can use two charming abilities at the same time. I forgot about that. Okay, let's look at that. Special chance of taking magic damage for an ally, blah blah. Chance of countering magic attacks with Sweet Sorrow. Yeah, Sweet Sorrow is her healing ability, I think. Yeah, Sweet Sorrow, I think that's her healing ability. Okay, whatever. I can use two at the same time. Oh, I could revive two allies at the same time. Oh, that could have been helpful. Okay. And I could have just done both of these at the same time, but whatever. Alright, let's see. I guess I'll just do this. I'm gonna increase their attack. This, same thing. And we're gonna do damage all enemies. I don't think it really matters anymore. Damage all enemies, there we go. They're all dead anyways. Yep, disconnected. There we go. Yep, dead. Now that I know I could do that, I'm gonna see if I could beat the Shiva boss again. And after that, I think that's it for this. This is just my documentation of Final Fantasy, one of my favorite gacha games ever that I stopped playing. I forced myself to stop playing for some reason. Alright, let's do this again. Okay, gotta get a revival unit. Oh yeah, the bunny unit. I forgot about her. This person has her built pretty decently. Did you do any revival effects? Nope, not at all. Okay. I forgot what all these units could do. Yep, yeah, let's use her. Okay. Try again.
So Rain, you're gonna reduce their magic first. That's first and most important. Just try to boost that. Okay. Just gonna try to do some good damage. Yep, let's just do that. Freya, you're gonna do the same thing. Just do some crazy damage to them. And then this, now that I know I forgot about this, I could automatically revive you. Automatically revive you. And then... actually, automatically revive you. Automatically revive you. Okay. And let's automatically revive Rain. There you go. Okay, that is enough damage. Okay. How come she was immune to that? I'm so confused. Okay, now let's revive everybody. Okay. Let's do this. I don't know what made you immune, so let's not do that. Let's just block, I guess. Okay, we are silenced now. Let's I need to evoke Ifrit somehow too. Okay. Okay, five. Actually, yeah, Rain, you are gonna revive. Oh wait, you can't. Okay. 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 You're gonna block, I guess. Everybody actually letting you attack. Yeah. It's fine. Perfect. Then you're gonna revive everybody again. Let's do this. Actually, no, let's not do that. Okay, let's do this. Just in case, we'll do this twice. Revive you. Revive you. Perfect. Now I just need to figure out how to... wait, can't you... no, she can't. She's not that unit. Ah, God. Come on, we gotta find a way to restore everybody's HP. This, okay. This.
do just a regular attack. You are going to restore HP for all allies. Yeah, Kiraha. Actually, Rain, you are gonna... Oh, wait, you can't. Fuck it. Just go. I just need to make sure Cypher stays alive. She is the ace on my team right now. And then after I awaken Ifrit, I'll just destroy Ifrit. Oh my god. That's a lot of damage. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Restore all allies. Okay. Do this. Can you heal? You can't heal. Okay, it's fine. Do this. Oh wait, what is her ability? Okay, yeah, let's do that. So we're gonna give you limit burst, use you. Okay. Perfect, okay. Oh my god! That was really close. Rezaha shouldn't be too bad. Oh no. Extremely hard. Need you alive. Come on, please. I need you to heal. You're not going to be able to do a lot of healing. Okay, and we'll do this. No! Oh, I was so close. Maybe do one at a time. I'll finish this. I will finish this. Okay, so we'll use this unit. They have insane special defense. So, whoever this person is, they are gonna help me out a lot. Okay, but basically, okay. So, Freya... Just gonna do this. Don't kill, please. Okay, yeah. Wow, this person is extremely... Oh my god, okay. And... Okay, let's do this. Do this. Revive and fully restore one ally. Let's do you. And you. Okay, do this. Okay. This. I'm just gonna go. That's a lot of damage, Tidus. Thank you. Oh my god! Rain's dead. That is bad. Doing extra damage.
Don't kill him, Lightning, please. Okay, God. Okay. Oh, that is very good. Okay. So now we just need to do some regular damage, so... You're right. Restore HP for all allies. Okay. Then I just need you guys to do some regular attacks. Boost all elemental resistance, that'll help too. Come on, I need more Esper orbs, please. Okay, good, good, good. We're doing good right now, okay. Silence, it's okay. That will help. Wow, this person has a powerful unit. I want it. Alright. Let's make sure she stays alive and he stays alive. Alright. That'll help. And then we just need to do some regular damage. Give me more Esper Orbs. Come on, Lightning. Drop more Esper Orbs, please. Perfect. Okay. I'm scared I'm gonna mess up. Okay. Okay, let's do that. I think we should be good, so we're gonna boost everybody's defense and attack. Rain. We're gonna do this. And then we're just gonna go. Come on, more Esper Orbs. Come on, Lightning. I need to awaken Ifrit, and after that I can just destroy her. God! I want this unit. Whatever this is. They're so powerful. Okay. And then, let's just have everybody attack. Need more Esper Orbs, come on. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. And then after this, I can...
I'm just like talking to myself at this. Oh no! That's bad, that's bad. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good.
Okay. So, you're gonna automatically revive an ally one time. Okay. Let's hope. Okay. Restore HP for everybody. Boost your resistance. And let's awaken Ifrit. Right, that's the mission. Evoke Ifrit, yes. Do it.
Okay, this is what I've been trying to do the whole time. That's the challenge. Very cool animation, and it's gonna do a lot of damage, probably. Wow.
Thanks. And do this. Actually, let's reduce magic on the enemy just in case. And if anything, we'll do this. Oh, there we go. We're in the home stretch. Now I could just go ballistic. And that. There we go. Let's see, that. You know what, let's use your limit burst to see what that does. Alright, this.
this. Okay. See, this is why I really like this game. It's so... It makes you think instead of just throwing out attacks like in Brave Frontier. Oh my god. I do so much damage. That's what I'm talking about. Blah blah blah, skip. Good. And we finished all the challenges. Yeah, I'm friend requesting this guy. Okay. I need to look at him, and I need to figure out how I could get that unit and build it exactly the same way. Okay, and since we're here, let's do one more summon. It's because we got a summon ticket. I believe so. Unless it's in my box. It's probably in my box. There it is. Flame all. There we go. And let's do a summon real quick, and then I'll end it here. Let's see. We have 42 seconds, come on. What the hell? Oh, hell yeah. That's a ultra rare. I think that's ultra rarity or something. That's pretty cool. And then we'll do, oh yeah. Oh yeah, okay, and let's do the 5-star. Come on, 5-star, 5-star, 5-star. Come on, come on, come on. 5-star, 5-star, 5-star. Damn it! Damn it! Oh well. But, yeah. That is basically it. That's the game. And I think, as you can see, I had a lot of fun doing, I had a lot of fun just doing that. So, try the game out yourself. This is just me documenting my account, you know. I'm very proud of my account. I think I built my team very well, but they're pretty average compared to other people. At least I built my characters, but I feel like you could probably do it better than me, but I'm happy with how my account is right now. It's not, and I have spent nothing on it. So I might try to build, if I get the storage on my phone, because I'm using an iPad right now, that's not mine, because I don't have storage on my phone, but if I'm able to get a new phone or more storage, I'm definitely going to keep playing this game again. Keep, like, building off my teams. Figure out what I could do better. But, yeah, thank you for watching. That's it. That's it for the documentary. Bye-bye.